sometimes I want him to get hurt. There you go, I said it. Sometimes I want this prick to get hurt. And let me explain why. He doesn't listen to a word I say, this kid. Five-year-old boy doesn't listen to anything I say. When we go out, he runs away. But not in like a cute toddler way, he runs away like he's fleeing ISIS. Just headed for the house. People come and go, let's get you away from the bad man, don't worry, don't worry. And let's be honest, I don't look like I'm not in ISIS, yeah? Sometimes I want him to get hurt, man.